please put your hands together for Troy Cassidaly.
Man, wasn't that fun making that CD? It was beautiful. And then after we finished, this is the funny story. Remember after we finished, we went down to the pub and I said, I'll buy you a couple of beers, you know, and we're sitting there in the pub having a drink. I pointed out these two old drunks sitting across the bar and I said, hey, Troy, that'll be us in 10 years. He said, that's a mirror. Sorry, mate. People often ask, what's your favourite duet? I've had a few people on the show say, you know, all those songs, what was your favourite one to record with him? And I'd have to say probably this next one, it was originally recorded by Ray Charles and Willie Nelson. And I just love singing this song with you, mate. So we're going to have a go at the old Seven Spanish Angels.
Love to, mate. Oh, okay.
Said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. You can take me back to Texas. You won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
She reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. Whispered, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she could not win. And a final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. There was thunder from the throne, and seven spirits.